say the same about Borussia Dortmund, who now lead by 4 goals. We go there, we're going to go back to Bretta! A ninth goal at Stamford Bridge.
The penalty captain! I don't even know what happened. There must have been 4 or 5 ricochets in the box. Atman Quetta, he does an overlap. Kalamuk Adsor Hudson-Odoi plays a reverse back heel, which is excellent. Catches out the Ajax defenders. Atman Quetta crosses the ball. There's 2 or 3 shots. To be fair, Ajax are defending for their lives, trying to block it on the line, and the ball just falls to Atman Quetta, who started the move up, and he comes in and finishes it up. Chelsea 5-4. Back in the game, I thought there was another goal to come. They're just checking VAR to see if Ajax Quetta is offside when the reverse back heel was played.
Watching it now.
Yeah, we'll have to see what happens, because when the initial overlap by Ajax Quetta is done and Hudson-Odoi does the back heel to him, he could have been offside.
Gets overruled, that's the whole reason why VAR should be scrapped, because the joy of your moment, if that gets taken away, I'm not having it.
Well,
5-4.
Here he goes.
Here we go.
Offside. Offside.
No.